Hello everyone, let's look at the question. Now in this question, so we have to find out the concentration of the cadmium ion. So here, an electron...